The markets were in positive territory today due to speculation that the Fed will make a move to boost the economy. And in corporate news, Navistar was higher after Carl Icahn issued an open letter to shareholders stating that his previous comments were demands, not threats. And Groupon was higher after Comscore data showed an increase in traffic to its website. Travelers hit an all-time high after an announcement that insurance rates continue to rise during the third quarter. And finally, shares of luxury retailers including Tiffany, Ralph Lauren, and Coach were lower after Burberry issued an earnings warning. For PassFail.com, this is Tracy Fitzpatrick taking you behind the ticker.